what if our phone could treat disease?
An intriguing question, and one the team at Pear Therapeutics in Boston says it's answered with this. ReSET-O, the first prescription digital therapeutic approved by the FDA for patients with opioid use disorder.
So is it too simplistic to call it an app?
It is software to treat disease.
Dr. Yuri Marichek is the chief medical officer at Pear. He says ReSET-O is a 12-week cognitive behavioral therapy tool patients use as part of outpatient treatment, along with in-person therapy and buprenorphine, a medication used to treat opioid use disorder. There are four lessons every week, and patients are prompted to report cravings and triggers. That information shared with their clinician through a dashboard like this.
We can identify patients who are struggling, and then based on that information, the clinical care team can reach out to those patients and ask them or engage with them in ways to improve their outcomes.
This device can extend the amount of treatment that an individual clinician could give.
Dr. Audrey Kern works in addiction medicine and is also the global clinical lead for Pear. She says access to treatment remains a major problem, and ReSET-O could help fill that gap. A recent clinical trial found patients using it were more likely to stay in treatment, around 82% stuck with the program, compared to 68% of patients who did not use ReSET-O.
It teaches people to examine their own thoughts and to control their thoughts and thereby controlling their actions.
The company also has a product to treat cocaine, heroin, nicotine, and alcohol addiction. That one's simply ReSET. Both of these, though, only available by prescription.